Thanks. A man was just sentenced today to 57 years in prison for killing a 17-year-old in Rush County. Patrick Scott pleaded guilty to murder. Now, as part of this deal, his other charges were dropped. Valerie Tindall disappeared last June after telling her parents she was going to work for their neighbor. Police discovered Tindall's body on Scott's property back in November. Scott reportedly told investigators he strangled Tindall because she was going to blackmail him.